We are citizens. We are not slaves. Wherever we stand in this country, we stand as the citizens of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. We are not to be intimidated. Nigerians are no more safe on the streets. Nigerians are no more safe in their houses. Nigerians are not safe anywhere. I wasn't treated as a slave in another man's land. So who would dare to treat me as a slave in my own country? Because we call our girls who feel. I'm tired of hiding in my house. I'm tired of paying unnecessary school fees. I'm tired of paying bills. The child of the president and the child of the policeman should have equal rights in this country.